you'll be the only one watching. Sounds like the audio is too loud. Microphone, speakers. So if I wait, maybe if I just turn the volume down in game. Everything is set to 10. Okay. No. Game noises. Hey. La la la. Talking. La 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 la. La la la. Bla la 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 la. Ba la la la. Ba la 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 la. Does it need to be turned down more? Huh? A little? Yeah, it's still pretty loud. I think it's the music. I wonder if that's better. So I'm talking words out of my asshole. Hehe. Backflip. Okay, let's do it. Diabetes. Let's go. Okay, I might just, oh, no, never mind, I got two viewers, I don't know who else is watching, but fuck it, I guess they are. Backflip. Oh, what if the thing doesn't say the right thing? Does it say I'm playing Outriders? I bet it totally doesn't. What? Aww, ass. they hitting harder today? I can't even do my ability, I can't even get it off. Yeah, I wasn't ready for that. I can't even. My ability is supposed to. Like, they shouldn't be able to knock me out of my ability. Oh, no, what was happening there? No! Why aren't you taking effect? Slow down. Oh my god. I don't know what is in them. Fuck off! Fuck off! Seriously, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. See, look, nothing. Like, it's not doing it. It wasn't doing anything to them. Oh my god. It wasn't. My ability didn't work. It didn't work. My ability didn't work. It didn't even work. I don't know if it's gonna matter. 5. You could have done 6. Okay, no, you're totally right. It totally matters. It totally matters. Like, oh my god. What do they do? What have they done different today? I'm, like, dying hard. These weapons are doing nothing to them. No, I know, but like, nothing is doing anything to them. Completely resisting it. I'm barely getting health back. I just lose it all as soon as I get it. Man, suck a nut. Go suck your own nuts. Rejected. Rejected. Didn't work. Okay. Pistol time. Exactly. Nothing works on you but ice will. So if I can't do anything, I'll just freeze you. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze. doesn't matter. It's just green. Oh, apparently I did get it at the end there. Okay. Why would you want to skip the most cinematic part in the game? The best part. There's a tick. Is it too far? No. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe it's like, that way somewhere. This tick is somewhere else. It's like over there. It's like up there.
You ran into a village, Dr. Juno. Oh, she's Juno. Yeah, it's Juno. We've already done it, it's just not recognizing
it. No. But the tick is in a different location, isn't it? Keeps looking like it's in this area for some reason. As if it was like just there. Gonna touch your butt. Gonna touch your butt. Gonna touch it. Gonna touch your butt. Yum. Huh. gotta make him an icicle. My anus. Oof. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ouch. Why is it still red on the ground, as if his attack is still going? That's scary. It's like completely up. Could straight up die.
Jacob, I found the truck.
What did it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Exactly how we left it. We have something in common. Toxin. Bam, chicka bam, bam, chicka bam, bam. Treasure. Instant death, and then like instant death. Someone has to instant die. It's either us or them. So there's just like, you know, a whole bunch of Outrider cars just floating in. Yeah, but like, so it's just been floating there for all eternity. Mm. my butt. There will never be a PayPal. Let's just quickly.
The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble.
Damn pregnant woman.
I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the caravel disaster?
All the survivors of the caravel were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. And that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Go on. Chuck isn't going to fix itself.
If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah, you go and tell her that. She'll love you for it.
I will. I'll go tell her that. Tell her that right now. Gonna upgrade my butt. Shotgun, Submachine gun. Oh, that could be cool. Yeah. Ben, shush. And now I got a whole lot of love. So fucking easy to come in. Ass. Mmm. Tactical, standard. I knew it. I can probably change that on Outriders. Save. Okay, now it says Outriders. What? The fuck? Ugh. Dancing in the moonlight, everybody feeling right and right. Almost every night. Uh oh, that problem's happening where I'm wearing three different helmets at once. Now my hair is out. Oh well. Okay, I'm ready. I've been ready. Yeah. Yeah, I've been ready. I've been ready. I've been ready. Just won't upgrade my weapons. Ever again. Ever again. Never, I'll never upgrade. Never ever. Burp.
What is it you're looking for? Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
Okay. What drugs are you doing?
That was Spurlock's little ceremony? How was it? It was weird. A bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all pick stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs. They're not all bad.
Where's Zahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo.
It was music and free drugs, so it wasn't all that bad.
Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here, I'll lead you.
Well, he did pick the black stone. Whatever the fuck that means. See, my hair is coming out of my helmet, but I shouldn't even be wearing a helmet. I should be wearing the red mask.
Zahidi, do you copy? Shit.
Hey, boss. Did we really have to bring Corey's little
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
It's in options?
And his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with Zahidi.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Ooh. Iron. Yum, yum, yum.
How you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits. You will not get a second warning.
Isn't Dr. Zahidi the one that works with us? So why the fuck did they steal him? What? Okay. Oh, it's just like I went to go attack them, but they'd already disappeared. Oh, my dick.
It's
Well, that's not gonna matter too much, but hang on. Fucking dick. Fuck this gas, cancer shit. That gun is not good for like range. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, I got like all the snipers or whatever. Assholes. I was just angry at them, so I had to kill them. Over. There's iron here. Yeah. And some stairs that lead to a box. Ooh, purple. It's a shotgun. I'm going to kill you. You didn't want to pick up the treasure though? Where I was? So you went to me? Oh. Didn't see you walk behind me.
That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Save from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. You must be sacrificed so many can live. What are you going to choose? Who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me.
But who is going to save them, though?
Take
she can't.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me, then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything.
Oh my God. Is that
a native of Enoch? I found August out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please.
It can talk.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
Put my hand on your head.
They got Skurlock! Alert Tang!
Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck.
What was she gonna do?
Alien friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear. So much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know
move in ways we cannot perceive.
I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahedi out safe.
She's moved into another dimension of time and space. There's iron or something over there. There's a collectible. Can we get to it from the other side? Doesn't. Maybe if we roll in there. Just gotta do this. Well, it's obviously broken. I don't think we're meant to get it. Oh, what? Wait. It's timing out! Oh, God. God, this gun is just cancer. It's an orange gun, but it's crap against people. All the plates and bowls in here are jiggling. Fuck you, sniper. Suck. Ah! Okay, there's another one, yeah. Fuck, is he shooting through the pipe? Come here. Well, there's no way I'll be able to reach that. Behind the stairs or some shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw that. I saw you walk on air. Little fucking shit. tiny little turret. Yeah, we said that about the other guys too. I think they can be trusted. Like, we seem to say that a lot. Got stuck on a box, my biggest enemy. Stuck inside that locket. What's the one inside your locket? Used to jingle in your pocket.
We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Tahiti first?
Fine. Yeah, we could see if someone wants to kidnap him. Trapped inside that locket. Why, this is black, black, everything black, black. We heard this already.
I take it you're here for a reason. Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to rush it home. There's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed. I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There's maybe something you can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest. It's
the dead. You're proposing a trade.
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid and in return, we share the antidote.
There are those who'll never forgive what you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends.
Yeah, just take all the dead people.
Still, the sap of the toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
Well, this should be interesting.
Tiago. Who's Tiago? The guy that we captured? Oh, he's not there. He's just holding... Just nothing holding a... Nothing. I wonder if it's like that for me. No, he's there for me.
Outrider, I can't thank you enough. If you hadn't come for...
It looks like he's holding nothing though, like he should be holding a pen. I think I'm gonna end the Do I have a mod that will heal me? No. No, I don't. Ha! Do you have a mod that will heal you? Or Noah is pretty good? Yeah, Noah is pretty good. I wouldn't know. It's pretty good.
I'm supposed to be impressed you saw an alien?
Yes. Yes, you should be. Show me what you got. You got crap. So I shall show you. Show you? I shall show you. I am terrible with words. I'm not entirely sure if I don't know. It's okay, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. What? They're all just gone. That's weird. My butt. Oh, right. Someone burped. It was not me. It's like it just really wants me to use Venator's knife. I think it's like telling me something. Maybe I should just put it on.